74 and that big monster crossover hit himself. I Can't Help.
Show you this, I can help. I got two strong arms, I can help. It would sure do me good to do you good. Let me help. It's a fact that people get lonely, ain't nothing new. But a woman like you, babe, should never have the blues. Let me help. I got two for me, let me help. It would sure do me good to do you good. Let me help. When I go to sleep at night, you're always a part of my dream. Holding me tight, telling me everything I wanna hear. Don't forget me, babe. All you gotta do is call. You know how I feel about you. I can do anything at all. Let me help. If your child needs a dad, I can help. It would sure do me good, do you good. Let me help. Telling me everything I wanna hear. Oh, don't forget me, babe. All you gotta do is call. You know how I feel about you. If I can do anything at all, let me help. A child needs a dad, I can help. It would sure do me good to do you good. Let me help.
All right, from 1974, Billy Swan and I Can't Help. Today's January 20th. We're broadcasting live, 2013, Sunday. On this day in 1972, on January 20th, 1972, if you were tuning around your radio, you would have heard American Pie by Don McLean, Let's Stay Together by Al Green, Sunshine by Jonathan Edwards, and Carolyn by Merle Haggard the Hag. In 1988, Got My Mind Set on You by George Harrison, The Way You Make Me Feel by Michael Jackson, Need You Tonight by INXS, and One Friend by Dan Seals. And on this day, January 20th in 1980, if you were tuning around your dial, you'd heard Rock With You by Michael Jackson, Do That To Me One More Time by Captain Antonio, Cruisin' by Smokey Robinson. And if you were tuning around your country music dial in 1980, on this day, this song was at the top of the charts. Kenny Rogers.
Everyone considered him a coward of the county. He'd never stood one single time to prove the county wrong. His mama named him Tommy, but folks just called him Yellow. Something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong. He was only 10 years old when his daddy died in prison. I looked after Tommy 'cause he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words my brother said to Tommy. Son, my life is over, but yours has just begun. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. It won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. There's someone for everyone, and Tommy's love was Becky. In her arms he didn't have to prove he was a man. One day while he was working, the Gatlin boys came calling. They took turns at Becky, and there was three of them. Tommy opened up the door, saw his Becky crying. The torn dress, the shattered look, was more than he could stand. He reached above the fireplace and took down his daddy's picture. As his tears fell on his daddy's face, he heard these words again. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now it won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. The Gatlin boys just laughed at him when he walked into the bar room. One of them got up and met him halfway across the floor. When Tommy turned around, they said, hey, look, old Yellow's leaving. But you could have heard a pin drop when Tommy stopped and locked the door. 20 years of crawling was bottled up inside him. He wasn't holding nothing back. He let them have it all. When Tommy left the bar room, not a Gatlin boy was standing. He said, this one's for Becky, as he watched the last one fall. And I heard him say, I promised your dad not to do the things you've done. I'll walk away from trouble when I can. Now please don't think I'm weak, I didn't turn the other cheek. And Papa, I sure hope you understand. Sometimes you gotta fight when you're a man. Everyone considered him the coward of the county.
There he is. Kenny Rogers, the Gambler, on Pioneers of Country, 28 minutes after the hour. Almost time to put the cork in a bottle and go back to a great pre-recorded playlist. But we're not done yet. Just a few more, just one or maybe one more song or so. And thank you very much for being here and participating and listening. Let's have one by Mr. Teardrop himself, Martin David Robinson. We know him as Marty Robbins.
Nobody knew where he came from. They only knew he came in. Slowly he walked to the end of the bar and he ordered up one slug of gin. Well, I could see that he wasn't a large man. I could tell that he wasn't too tall. I judged him to be about 5'3", and his voice was a soft Texas drawl. Said he was needing some wages before he could ride for the West. Said he could do most all kind of work. Said he could ride with the best. There in his blue eyes was sadness that comes from the need of a friend. And though he tried, he still couldn't hide the loneliness there deep within. Said he would work through the winter for 30 a month and is bored. I started to say where he might land a job when a fella came in through the door. And I could tell he was looking for trouble for the way that he came stomping in. He told me to leave Shorty there by himself, come down and wait on a man. The eyes of the little man narrowed, the smile disappeared from his face. Gone was the friendliness that I had seen, and a wild look of hate took its place. But the big one continued to mock him, and he told me that I had better go. Find him a couple of glasses of milk, and then maybe Shorty would grow. When the little man spoke, there was stillness. He made sure that everyone heard. Slowly he stepped away from the bar, and I still remember these words. Oh, it's plain that you're looking for trouble. Trouble's what I try to shun. If that's what you want, then that's what you'll get, 'cause cowboy, we're both packing guns. His hand was already positioned, his feet wide apart on the floor. I hadn't noticed, but there on his hip was a short-barreled Bat 44. It was plain he was ready and waiting. He leaned a bit forward and said, when you call me Shorty, say, mister, my friend, maybe you'd rather be dead. In the room was a terrible silence as the big one stepped out on the floor. All drinking stopped and the tick of the clock said death would wait 10 seconds more. He cursed once or twice in a whisper, and he said with a snarl on his lips, nobody's mister to me, little man. And he grabbed for the gun on his hip. But the little man's hand was like lightning, the Bat 44 was the same. The 44 spoke and he sent leaden smoke, 17 inches of flame. Oh, the big one had never cleared leather, beaten before he could start. A little round hole had appeared on his shirt, the bullet went clear through his heart. The little man stood there a moment, then holstered the Bat 44. It's always this way, so I never stayed. Slowly he walked out the door. Nobody knew where he came from, they won't forget he came by. They won't forget how a 44 gun one night made the difference in size. As for me, I'll remember the sadness shown in the eyes of the man. If we meet someday, you can bet I will say that it's me, Mr. Shorty, your friend.
Oh, Martin David Robinson, Marty Robbins, Mr. Shorty, Pioneers of Country, broadcasting live Sunday, January 20th, 2013. I'm Dave, and it's time to put the cork in the bottle and go back to a great pre-recorded playlist. I have a picture of myself in front of Marty Robbins. He loved racing cars. He loved driving race cars, and had a picture of myself taken in front of one of Marty Robbins' race cars down in Nashville many years ago, and that's on pioneersofcountry.com. If you go there after the show, www.pioneersofcountry.com, you'll see me standing there in front of one of Marty Robbins' race cars in one of the shows that we did. That is a podcast page of rebroadcast of live shows that we do here on Pioneers of Country. This show, the show we did today for the last 2.5 hours, will be available I'm going to try to get it up there today. I feel good. You know, I've had my Cheerios this morning, and I feel like doing some filtering and uploading and converting and all that good stuff. And I think I'm going to try to do my best to get this show up there in about 2 or 3 hours from right now. I normally don't do